Hi friends, this is Rizwan Asad from Indian Media Nashyaman News, bringing the updates of IMA scam. A BDA engineer arrested over links with IMA. Yesterday, the SIT team investigating the IMA fraud have arrested executive engineer of BDA, Mr. P.D. Kumar, on charges of his links with Mr. Mansoor of IMA. Mr. Kumar, who had allegedly, according to SIT press release, had taken rupees 4 crores from Mr. Mansoor to issue a NOC, and he had convinced Mr. Mansoor that he will do his job and get him a NOC, where Mansoor could have taken a loan of 600 crores and then he would have done his job. The BDA Kumar was arrested after his house was raided and incriminated, and financial transactions documents have been found in his house, and the SIT officials have said that his raid and arrest was done on the investigation based by the SIT and not by any video or audio. It may be recalled, on June 9th, Mansoor had mentioned Kumar's name in the audio, and after that the police were trialing and investigated the matter. Mr. Kumar, who is working in the BDA as executive engineer, was close associate of Mansoor and has done a lot of work for him, and he also convinced Mr. Mansoor that he would get the NOC. And ultimately, the IAS officer has declined this to give the NOC, and the IAS officer is no more involved. And it may be recalled that after Mansoor's name, audio came and Mansoor named Mr. Kumar, a lot of skeletons have opened, and SIT is investigating more into the details of the video and the audio which have been released. Earlier on Sunday, BBMP nominated cooperator Syed Mujahid also was arrested and taken into preventive custody. An investigation is going on to see what more is there. This is Indian Media Nashyaman News, bringing you the update. Till then, keep watching with Rizwan Asad.